This is a test run of my Wilesco D4 steam engine. It's very old. These are my ancient box of dry fuel pellets. I've loaded them into the hopper. I've not yet lit them. I've already filled the boiler. You can see it goes right in there. I've added a piece of photoreflective tape so that I can take a photo tachometer and check it once it's running and up to full steam. I've pre-lubed it, so now all there is left to do is just crank her up.